大家好，我们今天来学习我的爱好。Hello, grade sixes. Let's have a look at our term three topic, my hobbies. Okay, now we are going to review the sentences and the vocabularies we learned in the past several weeks. Look at the learning intention and success criteria first. Learning intention.To understand the language of hobbies in Chinese. Success criteria. I can identify the vocabulary for hobbies in Chinese. I can describe my favorite hobbies in simple sentences in Chinese. I can apply my knowledge to have a conversation about hobbies with my peers in Chinese. I can reflect on my knowledge of hobbies and apply them in my everyday life. All right.Have a look, sentences. 你的爱好是什么? Can you please read after me? 你的爱好是什么? What does that mean? 爱好, hobby. 你的, yours, 是什么? Is what? So that means, what is your hobby?First picture, 唱歌, 唱歌, singing. Second one, 跳舞, 跳舞. So how to answer this question? 你的爱好是什么? You answer, 我的爱好是唱歌, 我的爱好是唱歌. Or you can say, 我的爱好是跳舞，我的爱好是跳舞。Another option, you can put singing and dancing together. 我的爱好是唱歌和跳舞。Right, 和 means and. 我的爱好是唱歌和跳舞。You get it? Alright, keep going.Next one, 看书，看书，看书 means reading. 看电视，看电视 ，watch TV. 看电视 ，all right. 你的爱好是什么 ？Same question. What is your hobby? 我的爱好是看书。我的爱好是。看书哦，我的爱好是看电视。我的爱好是看电视。If we put them together, 我的爱好是看书和 and 和看电视。我的爱好是看书和看电视。Good job.Keep practice with Guo老师. I think this is lots of people's hobbies.
你的爱好是什么？
我的爱好是旅游，旅游 travel.
我的爱好是运动，运动，
运动 is doing sports, not necessary to be running or jogging.Okay, 运动 is a big general word for sports. Alright, let's ask the question again.
你的爱好是什么？
我的爱好是旅游。
你的爱好是什么？
我的爱好是运动。If put them together,
你的爱好是什么？
我的爱好是旅游和运动，旅游和运动。Please don't just look the video. I'm watching 郭老师 talking. Please join me and say the sentences and vocabularies together. Right, next.
你的爱好是什么？
我喜欢玩电脑和看电影。See?The sentence has been changed, especially for the answer. 我喜欢。I like. I like.
So, when we answer what's your hobby, you can use different sentences structures to answer the questions.
你的爱好是什么？
我喜欢 something and something.
我喜欢 something 和 something.
和 means and, as I mentioned before.
Okay.
玩电脑 play computer games.
玩电脑
玩电脑
看电影
watch movie
看电影
Can you say the sentence with me again?
你的爱好是什么？
我喜欢玩电脑和看电影
Good job!
Next one
你的爱好是什么？
我喜欢做饭和做手工
做饭 means cooking
做饭
做饭
cooking
做手工
做手工 means make art crafts
Let's do this sentence again
你的爱好是什么
我喜欢做饭和做手工
Look at the 拼音
和
the 声调 the tones go up
和
You don't pronounce he, okay? Even though it's the same as the English he. You say
和
that means and.
Okay, children.
Can you please review these sentences and vocabularies? Then make your today's task. Please choose two of your favorite hobbies and make the sentences. Use the sentence structure
你的爱好是什么
我喜欢 something and something.
Or,
你的爱好是什么？
我的爱好是
something 和 something. Alright, keep make your booklet for your hobby for today. Happy learning.
再见，
拜拜。